This is Carmenol. And a fight. Going to break out any second at center. Odoline and Karpov. The gloves are down. The linesmen are starting to move back a little. And here we go.
The young boys from Saskatchewan here. There are about several, a few dozen members of the Montreal Canadiens Western Canada Fan Club at this game tonight.
Odoline getting that right arm loose, and he's dangerous. Throwing the right hand in on Karpa. He's trying to come back, but he can't do it. Well, the Montreal fans have seen it all in their favor now tonight. Waugh, the goaltending, the scoring of Schneider, and now this.
Karpa missed a lot of games with a fractured wrist.
Well, he went down, that knee lake buckled under him too, a little bit scary. That is the image we came to know of Lyle Odoline. It has changed recently, certainly in the last half of this current season.
But Dick, he'll still do this often enough, even though he's starting to create some points here.
Pierre Page and Jacques Demers have something going themselves at the far side, and a big crowd in between the two benches over there. There you see them.
Let's have all those guys separate and let Page and Demers continue their argument. Now, there was a high stick that Ron Sutter asked McCurry to look for that started this. Now, I can't tell you which guy gave it. I only assume he thinks Odoline did. But here's the start of the fight. They talked about it, and then they went out.
See, the people are going to be disappointed here with this behind the bench, if it was something between Page and Demers, or the Quebec media.